Alright, so here's the Per Wiberg Head Without Eyes album, my first solo album ever. I decided to try and make a solo album a couple of years ago when I had material written that I felt maybe didn't fit in with anything like any of the bands or the projects I was in at the time. So felt good to try and do something on my own, a little like a kind of experiment. But when I've written a couple of tunes, it felt like I had something going and decided to continue with it. And it's also due to a lot of influences and a lot of music that I've been listening to all my life, but maybe haven't had the opportunity and time to explore with any of the bands and projects I've played with through the years. So it felt good to do something, at least to me, a little bit different and very creative as well. So I'm very happy with the outcome, and this will definitely not be a one time only. Anywhere the blood flows. Regarding the influences, I would say that from there's like stuff from all eras of music, like 70s, 80s and 90s, I would say. But like from the 70s, bands like Hawkwind, Van de Graaff, Generator, like Can and stuff like that. And through the 80s, Killing Joke, Swans, Talk Talk. And I think obviously when you hear all of this, it sounds pretty ridiculous to try and combine all of this, but it's just stuff that I've listened to through years and years, and I guess you sort of accumulate a lot of that in the back of your mind even though you don't use it at the time. But then when you start writing for something, those are the things that pop up, especially since I wanted this to be a little bit different compared to a lot of the stuff that I've been doing like the last 20 years. For instance, it would be completely ridiculous for me to do a band that's like where the biggest influences would be Black Sabbath or Deep Purple, because I already play in a band like that, so there's no reason for me to do that. So in order to be creative, you know, you want to explore stuff that at least I haven't been able to do hands-on before, even though it's the kind of music that I've been listening to a lot through all the years. Been a fun ride to make this album, especially since it's the first for me to do an album like this on my own, and I'm really happy with the outcome. The ambition is definitely to play live as well with this, and I think for people that might know me from other bands in the past, I think you should give it a try. It's a cool album. A little bit out there at sometimes, but I think it's well worth the effort. Look into it and check it out, and hopefully I'll see you on the road somewhere. Cheers.